just a dilemma, Alexis. Even though we also know that we need to subsist, cause we forgot how to follow the law. Don't be a callow, be mature enough to beat this with ease. Why does a dilemma, Alexis? Even though we also know that we need to subsist, cause we forgot how to follow the law. Don't be a callow, be mature enough to beat this with ease. We should be a disciplined citizen. That's why we should also be listening, so that we will not be undisciplined. Don't be a dissident, don't be a dissident. We should be a disciplined citizen. That's why we should also be listening, so that we will not be undisciplined. Don't be a dissident, don't be a dissident. Siguro yung iba'y di maintindihan yung chorus, kasi yung mga salita kinuha sa thesaurus. Pero bakit yung bako sumulat ulit? May gusto lang naman kasi ako na ipahatid na mensahe sa lahat ng mga kapapilipino. Sa gobyerno makinig at ikay maging matalino. May batas na ginawa kaso di sinusunod, para kang bumili ng damit na di isusuot. Tulad ngayon sinabi ang manatili lang sa bahay, kasi mga pasaway hindi na ba kayo nasanay? Mga Pilipino nga naman hindi nakikinig, kaya hindi na ako duda ba't maraming may sakit at patuloy na lumalago kaso nang may corona. Kasi labas pa rin kahit na wala pang bakuna, lang magawa sa bahay kaya lalabas na muna. Ibukas na yung SM, kailangan kong mauna. At yung iba naman nagpupunta pa sa mall. Ano yung gagawin mo dun? Sarado pa ibang stall? O bakit gusto nyo lang talaga na magka-corona? Sige magsiksikan, magdikita ng para mahawa. At teka, bakit nga ba pasaway yung mga Pilipino? Ang hihirap sawayin, ang titigis ng mga ulo. Malamang sa malamang, iti lalong lalala. Kaya ngayon palang talaga, dapat magbago ka na. Why does a dilemma, Alexis? Even though we also know that we need to subsist, cause we forgot how to follow the law. Don't be a callow, be mature enough to beat this with ease. Why does a dilemma, Alexis? Even though we also know that we need to subsist, cause we forgot how to follow the law. Don't be a callow, be mature enough to beat this with ease.
Habang may quarantine, maraming napansin, at nakita ko rin ang pinakasuliranin na dapat aksyonan, tsaka bigang pansin. Kasi ito talaga ang nagkulang sa atin. Disiplina yan ang kulang sa ating mga Pinoy. Kaya ang kaunlaran ng bansay di tuloy-tuloy. Disiplina yan ang kulang sa ating bansang Pinas. Di naman sumusunod, eh bakit mayroon pang batas? Tsaka di in the Philippines stands for discipline. Nasaan ba yung di sa word na Philippines? Teka, may di ba sa word na Philippines? Wala nga pala kasi wala ring discipline. Ngayon alam nyo na na dapat mayroong disiplina. Huwag na natin ulitin ang alam nating malina. Ika'y maging disiplinado at maging makabayan, dahil sa pagunla disiplina ang kailangan.
Why does a dilemma, Alexis? Even though we also know that we need to subsist, cause we forgot how to follow the law. Don't be a callow, be mature enough to beat this with ease. Why does a dilemma, Alexis? Even though we also know that we need to subsist, cause we forgot how to follow the law. Don't be a callow, be mature enough to beat this with ease. We should be a disciplined citizen. That's why we should also be listening, so that we will not be undisciplined. Don't be a dissident, don't be a dissident. We should be a disciplined citizen. That's why we should also be listening, so that we will not be undisciplined. Don't be a dissident, don't be a dissident.